So we're back out here again. Made it through another winter, a fairly mild one, but now we're back out here, and it's spring, it's warming up, getting the wind going again. But today I'm working on taking out some scrub type mesquite here. Bear with me, I'm walking up. I just wanted to remind all of you new viewers here that we're trying to pick up some subscribers, and of course you return viewers. We'd also like to see you subscribe and like the video, and if you would like notifications, we'll get you set up by clicking on that little bell, and you get a notification every time a new video pops up. So today I'm working on taking out some of this scrub, as you can see here. Now I've already gone ahead and done one. Stick it down here to get out of the shadow. Basically what I did is I chopped it down to about that point from that. Then I kind of dug out the root. And as you can see, I drilled a bunch of holes in it here, all the way throughout this root. Root ball, whatever you want to call it. And then from there, yeah, I'll show you the drill here. My battery burned out, so she's on charge right now. But I got me a big long bit so I can get through deep down into that root ball. And then once I get down in that root ball, then I'm just taking this plain old spectracide. This essentially has weed killer, obviously, but this will, believe it or not, knock out a mesquite. I've done this method a couple times, and it actually does work if you can get enough of this poison down in there. It'll take it out, believe it or not. I've done some up as wide as maybe 5-6 inches this way. You get down to that root ball, it's probably about the size of a basketball, and just drill on into it with a big old bit and fill it up with some kind of a weed killer, spectracide. I know Bear makes a real good product that actually has some stump killing qualities in it. But I will tell you this, I use the Bear product to try to knock out some just scrub grass, and I put it on, and about a day later we got rain. It's supposed to have about a 15 minute dry time on that Bear product, and it didn't do anything. So I wasted $20 on that, but live and learn. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead. I got my little home light out here, and I'm gonna go ahead and turn that other one down. Weed whacker here too, to get underneath that tree to begin with. Make sure I don't have any friends living under there in the form of a rattlesnake. So we take care of those first, then we get the tree. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and fire up this saw. So I'll catch you in the next one, and please remember to